What's up, everybody? Welcome back to the King of Car Wash. Today we're here at a Shell gas station, and we have a brand new Ryko SoftGloss Maxx 5 replacing a rare Sonny's BayWash I refilmed twice. Rest in peace, Sonny's BayWash. Here is our pay station. I'll give you a thumbs up, okay? Undercarriage. We got the 14, not the 19. They just added one thing that we don't need. It's still the highest one. High pressure, tire applicator, dryers, buzzer, I'm a tri-pump sign, and the, what's it called, HMI. Brand new Ryko SoftGloss Maxx 5. So we got the 14, but they added some undercarriage. So this is actually the most expensive. Not just adding, it didn't add one. Undercarriage. Very powerful. This is actually recording on my GoPro, guys. First time. Triple fold. Excellent cover. Wow, that's actually beautiful. Look at that. Oh, it's doing the tire applicator. Tire foam and tire applicators at the same time. Nice cover. first. I'm actually surprised for this car wash. I thought they were actually gonna add the shell color brushes, red and red and red and yellow, but they turned out to do blue and red. I think this is our spot free rinse. Sonny's BayWash, you will be always missed, Sonny's. I really like the Sonny's BayWash. There's the HMI. Policy we like to read. So rest in peace. Welcome the brand new Ryko SoftGloss Maxx 5, 2023. Rest in peace, Sonny's BayWash mystery through 2023. Thank you guys for watching. Shout out to Kingdom Car Wash and More TV. Thank you guys for watching. Hope you guys enjoy. Like always, make sure you subscribe. Leave a like, remember to stay awesome, and the King of